Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today in this video, I'm gonna be sharing this Faces Canada Weightless Matte Finish Lipstick. Oof, it's a long name. Anyways, I'm in the shade in the Natural Earth 15, as you can see here. Basically, let me talk about the price. It costs 299 rupees, and I will be giving this link in the description box. I bought it from Amazon. Normal packaging, like upar ka cupboard package, and under me you get this matte finish lipstick. It actually reminds me of MAC lipstick because I have one, so it exactly look like this, but it is full black. Now I'm gonna talk about the packaging. It is so classy and it looks so, you know, high-end brand kind of thing. Of course, Faces Canada is high-end brand, but the lipstick itself make it look, you know, more professional. And nothing more about this. The quality is so good. When you remove this, it is amazing, and it is a little, you know, thick kind of plastic, and the shade looks like this. And I'm going to swatch it on my hands, on my lips as well. First, I'm gonna swatch it on my hands. So you can see the pigment is amazing, and I think if you have dark lips, it's gonna cover it like the pigmented lips. It's gonna cover it amazingly. Firstly, I want to remove this lipstick because I was shooting for another lipstick as well, which you're gonna see in my upcoming days. So yeah, please keep on watching. So now I'm going to prep my lips because, you know, we need to actually apply concealer and the powder to, you know, cover up our, so that we can get our natural shades. Like, you know, it's very normal, it's pretty normal. If you do this now, you will get exact color on it, on your lips. But next, I'm going to use my compact to set my lips. Now you can see my lips is completely my skin color. So now I'm gonna apply my lipstick. Can you see the exact color on your lips? So this is the lip shade. Actually, you can see because applying the concealer and the compact on it, it makes your lipstick to stay in place for a long time. This is the lip shade on my hands and on my lips. As you can see, because of the concealer and the compact, the color came out really beautifully on your lips. So before applying any kind of lipstick, I recommend you to do this step, like apply concealer and then powder, and then you can use your lipstick. So guys, I used another version of it, like the fuchsia mauve something kind of shade. It was in the pinkish shade. I used that and it stayed for like 8 to 9 hours easily. But if you're gonna eat something, it's gonna come off, so you need to keep applying it. It's like completely matte and it doesn't feel like there is something on your lips, which I like about most of the lipstick. That was it for today's video. I hope you guys like this video. If you like it, then please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and like this video and comment below that what you think about this. And I will be coming again with a new video. Till then, please take care guys. Bye bye.